What are the most three important types of omega-3 fatty acids? 1. ALA, Alpha-Linolenic Acid. This is the most common omega-3 fatty acid in the diet. ALA is mostly found in plant foods, and needs to be converted into the EPA or DHA before it can be utilized by the human body. ALA is found in many plant foods, including kale, spinach, and purslane. ALA is also found in many seeds such as chia, flax and hemp seeds. 2. EPA, Eicosapentaenoic Acid. It is an omega-3 fatty acid that can reduce symptoms of depression and help fight inflammation in the body. Chronic, low-level inflammation is known to drive several common diseases. Both EPA and DHA are mostly found in seafood, including fatty fish and algae. For this reason, they are often called marine omega-3s. 3. DHA, Docosahexaenoic Acid. DHA is an important structural component of skin and the retina in the eye. DHA is absolutely vital for brain development and function in childhood, as well as brain function in adults. Fortifying baby formula with DHA leads to improved vision in infants. The role of DHA in heart disease is also well established. It may also help protect against cancer and other health problems. It can reduce blood triglycerides, and may lead to fewer harmful LDL particles. So the most abundant omega-3 fatty acids in the diet are ALA, EPA and DHA. Contact us for more information.